Eastern Taiwan's tourism sector is suffering after April's magnitude 7.2 earthquake and the typhoon in July. Some hotels in scenic Hualien County are reporting as few as 1% of rooms being filled. Visitors are staying away even as the government offers incentives to travel to the area. Five hotels have closed and over 300 staff laid off. Local tourism officials say fragile transport links may be at least partly to blame.
公路有一些的管制，那么如何缩短那个管制的时间，让大家能够更方便？那另外就是在空运跟海运的部分，我们也会积极来跟中央协调沟通。